Good afternoon, everyone. I would like to take some time today and celebrate the high school in which I had attended for the past 4 years, Newport High School. I have just finished and graduated from Newport High School this past week. Today, I would like to express my gratitude for the students, faculty, and friends in which I have made through the past 4 years. My name is Mackenzie McEntee. I had attended Newport High School from 2018 to 2021. I would like to thank you for joining me today to look back and ponder on my time and experiences at Newport High School. I know that my graduating class and I, as students, are all feeling kind of sad graduating and moving on from Newport High School in various ways. Not only was it a gathering place for friends and acquaintances, but it was also a place that offered us opportunities to learn and grow with each other. Newport High School was a vibrant school with a diverse and unique student body. The teachers that inhabited the school were dedicated to improving the future of their students and always providing the resources that we as students needed to do so. Our faculty of the school was full of enthusiasm and encouragement for students to feed off of. This is what made learning so fun and exciting for me and my classmates. Newport High School was a safe place to explore new ideas and concepts with the support from the faculty. The school was one that gave pride to all who attended and those who supported. It was always filled with excited fans to cheer on fellow teammates and classmates. Newport High School was the common thread that gathered the community together, despite people's differences. Not only were we forced to go the extra mile, but we endured every moment of it. I have so many great memories from when I attended Newport High School, but the one that always brings a smile to my face to this day was the student versus staff and faculty basketball games. Every winter, there was a basketball game that consisted of students who signed up and also the faculty and staff that signed up. This was a fun-filled night with laughter and camaraderie. This game was always an event that everyone knew was fun to watch, especially with friends and family. It was also an annual fundraiser for the school, where you could pay for certain players to be in and out of the game, or even silly things like dance-offs between students and teachers. Those were often the things that made the game more entertaining to watch and what made it so fun and just a great memory for everyone. Not only was Newport High School a place where memories were made, but friends were also met. It was also an institution of higher level education with teachers who pushed you to exceed your own expectations and reach your full potential. The teachers always made you feel heard and were often a great place for advice on projects, assignments, and even just someone to talk to. In closing, Newport High School was once filled with my peers and classmates, with halls full of laughter, excitement, and readiness to learn. It will now be full of new students who will hopefully experience a similar experience to mine. As you are all here today with me, looking back on the 4 years in which I had attended Newport High School, you are all able to be with me and reminisce about the many great and happy memories that me and my classmates had all shared and endured together, and also on our own. As we sit here today, looking back and pondering on my experience of being at Newport High School and being a Newport Cub, there is one thing I would like to say to my school, and that is, Newport High School, you have given me an experience I will never forget. You taught me and shaped me to be who I am today. Thank you for the many great experiences you have given to not only me, but to everyone who has walked through those doors and down those halls and have sat in the classroom.